Do you believe that consciousness is in recession?
No. I think that consciousness is is hibernating.
Is it in a state of denial?
It's reforming. It's in a tertiary period between two great chasms of change. We're about to enter a new age.
Will it involve a return or a lost cause?
Possibly.